Did you know that serverless is actually full of servers? This sounds harmful, like sugarless being full of sugar, but it actually helps us. In the old days, companies would host websites on their own servers. As these systems grew, the cost of rent, electricity, and managing these servers went up. This is where large companies like Amazon, Google, and Microsoft moved in. They would rent out their existing hardware for a price, helping small companies avoid the upfront hardware costs. These offerings became more and more sophisticated, with virtual machines being deployed on every server to maximize efficiency. And now we have gone a step further. With serverless, companies don't even need to mention how much hardware they want to rent. They simply define a function which, when invoked, is loaded and executed to give a response. But this has the problem of cold starts, meaning when a request arrives on the server, hundreds of milliseconds may pass while the server is being loaded. Google has optimized on this by having network pools, where an empty container acts as a connection pool for any invoked function. This dramatically reduces the startup time. Another optimization is noticing the behavior of most invoked functions. More than 80% of them are rarely invoked, meaning their invocation frequency is greater than 1 minute. Only the remaining 20% of functions which are frequently invoked are cached. To know more about system design, you can check out the Interview Ready website. Thank you for watching.